Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha reports, Hazrat Safiya had a period on the night of the departure. She said, I think I will detain you. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, O barren, seven-headed, did you perform tawaf on the day of sacrifice? She submitted, yes. He said, then depart. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1771.